a bloody mess. Bring him up, Mark.
That's a good one.
That's a good one?
Yeah.
Catching yellowfin here at the Marlin Rig, about 85 miles southwest of Pensacola. Got about six or eight. Got about six or eight.
He's coming over here.
About six or eight yellowfin in the boat. 25 or 30 blackfin. We got the Watusi dance going on back here. These two in the back of the boat are jigging. It's Ryan. Yeah, Ryan's got one on too. Yeah, you got something going on there. Oh, lost him. See what Ryan's going to bring up. Really fishing about 30 yards off the legs of the rig. Tuna seemed to be down about 150, 200 feet.
Look at that.
Pulled
both the hooks off.
They got one off that 30 wide. Same jig, just different hooks. Go over here and see what Ryan's doing. What are you doing, Ryan?
It's gonna be yellowfin this time.
The yellowfin? He's been hot on the blackfin. He has yet to get a yellowfin. Taking the drag out, Ryan. Big Cuda. Well, not a big one, but a nice one. All right, I'm going to hang up here and get his jig back.